we'll discuss different forms of ellipse. X square by A square plus Y square by B square equal to 1, A greater than B. Now, this is our standard ellipse equation like this. Now, we know that one directrix, second directrix, Y axis, this is X, this is Y, C, S, A, Z, B, B dash, this is S dash, this is A dash, Z dash. Now we know that center is equal to C 0 0. Next, foci is equal to plus or minus AE comma 0. You know that this is AE comma 0, this is minus AE comma 0, 0 comma 0. Now, vertices is given by plus or minus A comma 0. Now, immediate point, length of lattice rectum is equal to 2B square by A. Ends of lattice rectum are given by, you know that this is LLR, this is AE comma B square by A, and this is AE comma minus B square by A. So, AE comma plus or minus B square by A. Now, eccentricity is equal to root of A square minus B square by A square, because A is greater than B. Now, equation of directrix is given by X is equal to plus or minus A by E. Now, equation of lattice rectum is given by X is equal to plus or minus AE. Now you can see this is directrix equation parallel to Y axis, X equal to A by E here, this is minus A by E. If you extend like this, it is X equal to AE. Now we observe that AA dash major axis, BB dash minor axis. So here you can write AA dash is major axis. So its length is given by, length is equal to 2A, and equation of major axis is, it is nothing but X axis whose equation is Y equal to 0, is Y is equal to 0. Now BB dash, you can see that BB dash is called minor axis, and length is equal to 2A, and length is 2B. Equation of minor axis is X is equal to 0, that is Y axis. Now we discussed all the properties related to standard ellipse. Now presently you see the center is 0 0. Suppose this center is shifted to some point H comma K, then the equation changes to, means X is equal to X plus H, Y is equal to Y plus K. So that is capital X is equal to X minus H, capital Y small y minus K is equal to capital Y. So in place of capital X capital Y substitute here, it will be reduced. That means coordinate axes are like this, previous origin is here, and ellipse will be here like this. Now you observe that this is H comma K. The difference between these two curves is, previously the center of the conic is going to be 0 0, now presently H comma K, that is nothing but shifting of origin from 0 0 to H comma K, translation take place. So we'll write one by one. First, center. Previously center is at 0 0, now shifted to H comma K. So H comma K. Then immediately we will write foci. Previously it is plus or minus AE comma 0, increased by H comma K, that's why it is H plus or minus AE comma K. Again, vertices are given by, previously it is plus or minus A comma 0 plus H comma K, H plus or minus A comma K. Now LLR, that will not change because irrespective of the origin, length will be constant. That is 2b square by a. Then comes ends of latus rectum. So previously it is ae comma plus r minus b square by a plus h comma k. Now coming to eccentricity is equal to, this also will not change, a square minus b square by a square. Now equation of directrix is given by x is equal to, since it is a vertical line, it moves horizontally by covering horizontal distance. That is nothing but h. H plus or minus a by e. Now equation of latus rectum is given by, now you can see, that is x is equal to h plus or minus a e. Further we observe one more point. If you take the standard equation, you can draw tangents also here like this. So you can include that point, tangent at the vertex, we'll write here. Tangents at vertex is equal to x is equal to plus or minus a, because this is a comma 0. Now here also we'll write tangents at vertex is given by x is equal to h plus or minus a. Now here a dash is major axis, but you know that this is a dash. It is now along x axis. This is along x axis, whereas in this case it is parallel to x axis. So major axis is parallel to x axis. Of course length will be 2a only. Equation is given by, here it is previously y equal to 0, now this is y is equal to k. Now one more, we are having bb dash is minor axis, this is along y axis. Now you observe that minor axis is parallel to y axis. So minor axis is parallel to y axis, comma length is given by 2a, and equation is given by, this is x is equal to h. Now we discussed and compared both the equations. The difference between these two curves is, previously the center of the ellipse is 0, 0, whereas here center has been shifted to h comma k, and shifting of origin took place without changing the direction of axis.